I'm representing one of many patients at the medical cannabis recipe table. We found that medical marijuana has helped myself and several other patients who desperately have been looking for an alternative to what we've had prescribed for us. This is a good thing because we can honestly have this medicine help us to feel better and to have us be able to live a more productive life than what we were leading before. It has literally gotten me off my feet. It has reduced inflammation in my back, and it has helped me a lot. And I thank the industry for giving my life back to myself and for so many other people.
All right, so what we have here is called Short Path Distillation. This is our newest NeoCision line, and plain and simple is going to be distillation through boiling of your extract. So what would be our boiling flask here, you would catch your vapors up here and recondense them down into your collection. So this is how you're creating your distillate and your cartridge oil, everything of that nature, to fraction out and get the best base oil you can get.
So is this something a homeowner would own?
You could, yes. Usually a lab, like an extraction lab, is going to have this, but we do have things. I mean, a homeowner could have this whole setup, right? It's all benchtop, so we scale up, we scale down as well.
Well, Illinois has the most expensive and difficult program in the United States. And I started the recipe group in 2017, December, to help people kind of navigate that process and save money learning how to make their own edibles. Gummy bears, tinctures, different oils, things like that. We're learning patches. People are making their own pain patches and saving hundreds and hundreds of dollars. We actually help the patients make their own medicine. That's the lion's share of what we do. Well, they'll go on Facebook and say, hey, I just bought this. What can I do with it? And we will help them with that.